I'm getting ready to do a panel repair. I've got to take this part off. And these look like a Torx bit, but they're actually 8 sides instead of 6. So none of the Torx bits will fit in there. But what works is an S2 square bit fits in there perfectly. So, in case you're wondering if you have some repair to do on your trailer, that's it.